سلام چطورین خوبین؟ Today we're gonna summarize and review the simple present tense verb construction.
So far we have worked with the two irregular verbs بودن and داشتن, the regular simple verb خوابیدن and the three regular compound verbs بیدار شدن, زندگی کردن and کار کردن. Now that you're familiar with all different types of verbs in Persian, let's have a review of how we can form each type for the simple present tense. Let's begin with the regular verbs. In the affirmative form, our regular Persian verbs in the simple present tense begin with me, are followed by the present stem, and end with the personal verb endings. Am, I, e, im, in, and an in spoken Persian. And now the negative form. As a general rule of Persian verb construction, whenever your verb begins with me, add ne for negation. Otherwise, use na. For example, for khabidan, to sleep, with the present stem of khab, we have man mikhabam, man nemikhabam. To mikhabi, to nemikhabi. Un mikhabe, un nemikhabe. Ma mikhabim. ما نمیخوابیم. شما میخوابین. شما نمیخوابین. And اونا میخوابن. اونا نمیخوابن. And if your verb is a compound made up of a non-verb part plus a verb part, می and نمی go with the verb part of the compound. The non-verb part always stays out of the conjugation. For example, for بیدار شدن, to wake up, we have man bidar misham. Man bidar nemisham. To bidar mishi. To bidar nemishi. Un bidar mishe. Un bidar nemishe. Ma bidar mishim. Ma bidar nemishim. Shoma bidar mishin. Shoma bidar nemishin. And اونا بیدار میشن. اونا بیدار نمیشن. And now the irregular verbs بودن and داشتن. One of the irregularities with بودن and داشتن is that they do not take me in modern Persian. بودن does not have a discernible unchanging present stem and has its own particular negation pattern. داشتن has the present stem دار and follows the general rule of negation. Let's review. For بودن in the affirmative, we have من هستم. تو هستی. اون اه. ما هستیم. شما هستین and اونا هستن. And for the negative forms, we have من نیستم. تو نیستی. اون نیست. ما نیستیم. شما نیستین and اونا نیستن. And for داشتن in the affirmative, we have من دارم. تو داری. اون داره. ما داریم. شما دارین and اونا دارن. And in the negative, we have من ندارم. تو نداری. اون نداره. ما نداریم. شما ندارین. And اونا ندارن.
Perfect. Now you know how to work with different types of verbs in Persian in the simple present tense to talk about facts and habitual actions. Have fun with your Persian and see you soon.